getting some Coca-Cola. This is the big time about being in the big time. You get a free soda pop.
She's sleeping around, running all over town. She's doubting herself, she can't even smile. She's thinking about, she don't even know. She's hating herself, I can't let her go. She's walking away, I cherish the day we worked together. Prayer was the weather, we were running so fast, there really no past. I'm thinking about our yesterday.
That's how strong I want to be. Someday as strong as the Incredible Hulk.
This is one of your main characters that you stole, is that right?
Well, if we call it stealing, here's another one, Captain America. Jack Kirby did the comics, and even the Hulk when it first started. He's my favorite artist of all time. So. Hulk feel lonely inside.
Do you feel lonely inside?
Oh, sure, that's for sure. What about you, Hulk? You know, we had this creature on the cover of Hi, How Are You? And it represented to me some kind of innocence, even of myself. But the more eyes I developed, and the more I saw, the wickeder I became.
Oh, yeah.
So that's what it's about. It's about the boxer, and, you know, and I draw Captain America a lot, too.
Don't let the sun go down on your grievance. Respect love of the heart over lust of the flesh. Do yourself a favor, become your own savior, and don't let the sun go down on your grievance. All right.
I think we started working together in 1988, or 87 maybe. Daniel was in New York to stay with Steve Shelley from Sonic Youth. And I was in New York to do some recording with Mo Tucker. And it was all done at Kramer's studio, Noise New York. And Steve Shelley brought Daniel in, and we all got along very well. And Daniel was able to do some recording with Mo. Daniel's very, he knows exactly what he wants. And so I usually just follow what, yeah, because to go try to go against Daniel's instructions, it doesn't go down very well. He knows exactly what he wants. And if I try to go different from that, he'll pull me back in. And he's right though. His thoughts are, they're always right on the money.
And so the legend grew, and all the people that he knew go and spread the news of Casper, the friendly ghost.
Do you feel comfortable in this world that you're creating more than the real one?
Oh yeah, you mean fantasies more than real life?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, yeah, that's for sure. I mean, I remember like I was just doing nothing but drawing all the time 1 year, and then one day I went outside and saw the sun and trees, and I go, "Hey, this looks real," you know, instead of just a drawing, you know. But these are pretty good ones.
Welcome to my world. That's the
welcome to my world. There we go. Okay.
I was living in a devil town. Didn't know it was a devil town. Oh Lord, it really brings me down about the devil town. Thank you.